not where you're going. yeah. I'll figure it the fuck out.
I'll turn this off. Well, Duracell battery's doing awesome. They say had batteries plus. So take it back home and put it back in. So doing good. And battery on the kymco is doing good too. So that's a relief, so I don't have to spend money. But I gotta go buy a filter, so another oil filter, because me and my brother are gonna go and put synthetic oil in my Honda. So the Honda's going synthetic. Well, that way it can bring the seals all back and everything, help out the bike a little bit. Because that poor bike, it's old, you know, it's not new. Alright, adjust everything. Kymco shouldn't be fucking cold yet. Shouldn't be, but I ain't gonna quote on that. No quotes, no quotes, no quotes. Get out on the damn road. Oh, these nice little one-way streets. Nice little cubby back in the middle of nowhere back here. I like this place. So, in the middle of nowhere. I brought you into this place last time. But maybe I will today too. I don't fucking know. Probably gonna stop because all I gotta get is an oil filter. I don't need anything else. Well, here I got myself another Wix oil filter. Thank God, like all Hondas take the same kind of filter. Because he double checked to see if like all 750s take the same filter, which is good. Put that in a cubby hole with my Duracell battery. Jump on the kymco, haul ass home, get out of this misty, rainy, cold fucking weather. But when your highway bike needs to be checked on, you check on everything. Check on battery, check on oil, check the tires, check everything. Get out of Dodge. See if I can tip over the Kymco. Which way should I go? Go on Division. Sounds like fun. Yeah, at least with the moisture, my belt ain't all fucking dry and cold. Ain't squealing that much.